Folks lined up outside Staples, there's folks on the highway bridges, there are cars and trucks lined up all along the highway path where the convoy is expected to go. I'm sick with a sore throat, but I thought, you know what, if I don't show up to this thing, they're going to call me a libtard, so I got to come out and document what's going on. I'm going to ask some people some questions and film some of this convoy.
Want to see the backside too?
Yeah, this is the better one.
Against this and supporting everyone else here. We Canadians stand together. Red and white.
How does it feel when people are honking when they drive by?
I think it's awesome. The support's awesome. Had a few fingers, but that's okay. You're always going to have the opposition that believe whatever they want to believe. And, you know, that's, we're a free country and freedom of speech.
What do you think the outcome will be? Like, do you think something will happen after all these rallies?
Well, I don't know. It's hard to say. I guess time will tell, right? We really don't, we can't predict the future, so we just have to take it one day at a time and do what we can to support, you know, our Canadian citizenship and hopefully put an end to this nonsense, all of it.
Did you want to share your name?
Joy Hefner.
Thank you so much, Joy.
You're welcome.
Oh yeah, we know that. That's a trouble.
Yeah. Nice. Good plan.
Oh no, I'm here making fun of you guys.
Thank you.
Have a nice
day. So long.
We must work. We must work.
And Maggie was a hoe.
We're here protesting Trudeau and his bad policies. His policies on immigration, his election bill he just passed, giving people that aren't really Canadian citizens the right to vote. Bill 71, the gun ban. Bill 69, the pipeline bill. It's wrong. We got to get that pipeline built. We need that for our province and for all of Canada. It's the economic engine of this country, and that's what we need.
I think a lot of people that have been observing this, they're surprised how quickly it's growing, but one of the things they're asking is, like, it seems like there's a lot of things that the group wants. Is there one, like, well, is there one top thing?
There is not. We have our manifesto. I'll give you a copy
of it. Yep. Thank you.
And that tells you everything that we support and what we don't support.
I think I read it online as well.
Yeah. It's the same one.
Yeah.
So, this is coming together. It's gotten big. We have a convoy of trucks coming through here any time now. They left the Hayes turn off about 11:30-ish. They should be down here any time. You're going to see them come right over this overpass. I've heard there's upwards of 600 vehicles in it. That's pretty good.
What's the goal of the trucks?
The trucks is to show that there's pipeliners and oil workers that need work. They're part of this too. It's a rally for resources. We need our energy sector working. There's over 100,000 people in this province alone that are out of work that all work in the energy sector.
What do you say
I'm
to
one
the-
of them?
What do you say to the people, like I see online a lot, people go, oh, well, you know, the energy sector, there's a lot of jobs that we want to go back to work. And then other people are saying, but we have the lowest unemployment right now ever. What do you say to those people?
You know what? There's a lot of those numbers are skewed because they don't take into effect those that have run out of EI. So they're not even counted anymore. I'm one of the fortunate ones. I work anywhere from 3 to 6 months of the year, but I work in the sector. I'm out of town like 12 to 16 hours every day when I'm working, you know, and I spend my money here. It's part of that economy, you know, like my six months that I work, if I get 6 months in, I'll make upwards of $40,000. That's my whole year.
Is that enough to live off?
It's enough to live off. Well, my wife works too, but it takes two incomes.
Yeah.
You know, we've raised our family and stuff. We've purchased our house. And like I say, we support these stores around here, Canadian Tire, Walmart, Superstore, the mall. It's our money that goes in there, and those people work, and we pay their wages too.
Is there like an outcome that you want to see at the end of the whole thing?
We want to see our energy sector put back to work. That's what we want. And we don't care who's in office, as long as it gets done.
I'm surprised. Are you the only media out here?
Somebody brought coffee for everybody. How nice.
I heard them say they weren't going to be blocking the highway and they'd leave the lanes open. But, looks like there are some lanes blocked.
This is amazing. It really shows the support of Albertans for our economy.
How do you feel when the horns are honking?
Oh, it's a great feeling. It feels like we're in all a big family.
There's over 200 people just on this end alone.
200 people watching? How does it feel when you hear all this honking?
I'm so impressed. I am so impressed. I am so impressed. It's awesome. It's exhilarating.
Proud that we're going to fight back. We've had enough.
Fighting who?
Trudeau and the Liberals. We're not going to take it anymore.
Can you show me your sign? Awesome. What do you think of this demonstration today?
Well, it's only going to get bigger and bigger if we don't get something changed. We're going to change it when the Conservatives take over in Alberta, but if Trudeau still gets back in, we're still going to be fighting the Liberals federally. Can't take that anymore. They've done enough damage already.